I might want somebody to take pictures.
I'll send them to you.
For the other ones, you know what I'm saying?
Without further ado, I will be continuing my academic and basketball career at
When I went to Michigan State last weekend on my official visit, that was the only school that I really felt at home at, and I felt really comfortable, like really just felt like that was the place for me, and I had never felt like that anywhere else when I went on my visits. So that's ultimately what the decision was based on.
Who was your host? Your
Drinka. Mardrika Cook actually was, yeah.
I figured it was. Mm-hmm. What are the kinds of things she told you about the program, about Coach Merchant, everything?
She just said that it's a great program to be in, and the coaches are really supportive, and they're just great people, and I'm really excited. Really excited.
And what's your outlook going in there? What do you think, kind of impact you think you can make there?
Yeah, I feel like I can make a great impact when it comes to speed. They don't really have like that point guard that really has like, that extra push like that. They're always looking to push the ball. So I feel like I'm gonna bring that and be well in that position. And add some scoring to it.